Ladies and gentlemen, how's it going? AlphaRique here, and today we're bringing you a new game. And the makers of Dead Space made their own little thing, so here is. I hope you guys are excited, because I've been waiting for this game to come out. I've heard some pretty decent things about it. There it goes. You guys enjoy. Creepy. Wait a minute, where are my subtitles at, bro? Option. Subtitles.
Laying in course for your own station.
Hell yeah. I like watching.
You got something to say? You're gonna keep flicking that thing all day.
I was watching that.
It's our last run, Max. And I'm done talking about it.
Then what do you want me to say?
How about thank you? Because after this job, we're never gonna have to work another day in our lives.
Well, I guess you got it all figured out.
I guess so.
Come on, man, what is this? Huh? Back and forth, Callisto to Europa, all this additional security.
It's a prison moon, Max. They take the security pretty serious.
And what about the attacks? How do you explain that?
By the outer way. They've been hitting targets all over the sector for the past 6 months.
We got a yellow light in the cargo hold.
That's probably nothing.
Well, it's still worth checking out.
You shouldn't worry so much, you know? You live longer.
Oh, we can control them now?
Port and starboard sensors are both showing errors. Go check them out.
I'm going.
Oh. Ooh. This looks sketchy as hell.
Come on, Max. You gotta stack these right.
Oh.
This better be worth the trouble. I should check out the rest of the ship.
Man, this way. Huh? anything else? Oh, this side. Okay. Restroom. Bar of soap. Base.
You going or what?
Working on it, bro. Yeah. All right, press the up inventory to open up the inventory. Up button to open up. I want to select the data. BIOS. Oh, it's coming off the... Bro, where else am I going? That's it, no? That it? Bruh! What the hell? I'm gonna do. How do I... You know what? The crazy thing about this is that the music does a lot. It does a lot. I didn't know a lot. Shit.
Max, we got trouble. We've been boarded. Yeah, I'm guessing.
Boarded. Oh no, boys.
Search the hold. It's gotta be here somewhere.
Dampening field's still in effect.
Not for long.
Bro, what's going on?
Bridge.
Pump it up.
What are you gonna do? Whatever I have to.
up here?
Working on it, bro. Oh my god, maybe.
Nah. Hurry!
Warning. Inertial damage offline.
Ship's caught in the moon's gravity! We're being pulled in!
Hurry up!
Listen.
Hey, come on. God damn it.
Shit.
One life sign detected. Continuing search.
Black Iron Security. You the pilot?
Yeah.
And him?
He's gone.
We just need the one. Okay, let's get you out of here. Manifest says you were running cargo out of the hangar. Don't get many of you freelancers out here.
I was just doing my job.
Don't I know it?
Thermal regulators enabled.
Oh shit.
First ship I ever lost. We're boarded by.
Let go of me!
Her! She's the one who.
Hey! Cool your jets, cargo jockey. You do your job. You let me do mine, all right?
Sir. Yes, sir?
Whatever you say.
Grab him, too.
Hey! What are you doing?
Hey! Authorized
I didn't do anything!
Man, I'm sorry I haven't been making Dead Space video for like the last of the. I will finish. In there and then.
The fuck are you looking at?
Why? Huh?
Way too late for this shit.
Okay, inmates. Do not speak unless they are spoken to.
There's been a mistake. My name is Jacob Lee. I'm not an inmate.
You were inmate.
532-521. You address me as Captain Ferris.
What? No, no, no. I'm just a cargo pilot. I was attacked by the Outer Way, by her. She crashed my ship and she killed my first officer.
I don't care. Warden's orders.
Oh.
Speak of the devil.
Choice. Every choice in your life has led you here. To this moment. To this place. The only place where you truly belong. To find the one thing that has always been missing. A purpose for your meaningless life. This is Warden Cole, and together, we will find that purpose. Welcome to Black Iron Prison.
Just thinking of him as a damn,
I just love that last part. Gives me chills every time.
End of the line, get up.
And mates, I gave you a direct order.
This is not right. I don't belong here.
Listen, you know they call Callisto the Dead Moon. Dead, just like you would have been if I hadn't fished you out of that wreck.
I mean, shit. As far as anyone else is concerned, you are dead. It's time you moved on,
because you're crossing over to a new kingdom.
No.
My kingdom.
No.
So whatever it is you're holding on to right there, that's your old life. You gotta let that go. Because your new life is entirely in my hands.
Surprise, dead man!
Okay. Grab her. Let's go.
As per Article 412 of the UJC Penal Code, you will now be fitted with a core device.
The doctor, he's not in the system. We don't know.
Just prep the device.
That device? No! No! You're a goddamn doctor!
Yes, stop. I intend to faithfully execute my responsibilities. Try not to move, it'll only make things worse.
No! Fuck you!
Yo!
Doctor, he's flatlining.
Injector.
Can't even let the man die. Just let him die. Game would have been over. The thing on your neck. Monsters out there, look at that shit.
shutting down.
Agony job.
Going on? My ship crashed, I got thrown in here, and then I woke up to this!
Well, look, you're that pilot they just brought in, yeah? Yeah, well, look, I've been in here half my life. I know this place. I've got a plan to get out. If you help me out of this cell, I'll help you, yeah? But you can use this to get inside a control room across that bridge. You can open my cell from there. My name's Elias, by the way.
Jacob.
Don't lose it, Jacob. I might just save your life.
Don't leave me hanging.
Dying. Being jumped. And eaten. Scary stuff began. Passion.
Got another one.
Hey. My fight. Crankle? Oh, bitch. Crankle? Okay, hold the left stick. Right, for the enemy attacks, you dodge it. The enemy window just be holding left right before the enemy. Dodge a series. Exit one direction before the attacks and shift. Side never dodge the same.
This gate's no good. Console's not responding.
Back there, I just saw something. It attacked me, and it didn't seem human.
What are you on about?
I know what I saw.
Look, this place can mess with your head, but this is our chance. Whatever it was you saw, it's all the more reason to get out of here. You see that watchtower?
Yeah.
That's our first stop. Meet me there.
How?
Elevators that way. Take it up to the next level. I'll be in touch.
Got it.
What you gonna do, bro? Like the whole way there.
Thank you.
slow?
Answer. After defeating enemy, press triangle button to stomp on the head and trigger item drops.
Oh.
And then. All right, hold on. Where you at?
Yeah. How?
Yeah, working on it. Look for a wall-mounted box containing health injectors. Crates. Number to use injected. Health, but use care as you detect their name. Huh?
Anomaly detected. Warning. Warning. Warning.
Critical failure detected.
Security systems.
Maintain for sale. Pass, bro. Go.
Elias, something's wrong with the elevator. I'm heading down, not up.
Bro. Oh, fuck.
What the? You hurt?
I told you. Something happening. Do you want to believe me? And I'm scared.
All systems nominal. Security unit active.
Well, the other way, bro.
Weapon systems online.
Using Better use the combat, son.
Through the infirmary. Still looking for that weapons lockup.
The lockup had already been raided. All that's left is this baton.
Alright guys, that's gonna conclude this episode right here. Hope you guys all enjoyed. No, I wasn't doing a lot of talking. I was gonna catch you guys in the next one. AlphaRique is out.